Everybody gathered where the river runs wider at the edge of town to see if that Eddie Levon baptism is really gonna go down. Folks bet hard-earned money that water wouldn't change a thing. They set the odds at 100-1 his soul would never come clean. Then the preacher said, people take a moment or two, there's something we need to do. Pray for the fish. They wanna know what's coming when the sand starts rolling off the lives of him. Lord, be with them. They ain't done nothing. Please, won't you leave them just a little bit of room to swim? Pray for the fish. Well, the preacher ducked him under that cool, clear water, then he did it again. Eddie came up yelling, Lord in heaven, hallelujah, I'm a brand new man. Well, the water got to bubbling, sky got to rumbling, and the thunder backed up the choir. The fish started jumping, it was like they were swimming in a lake of fire. Then Eddie's mama stepped out of the crowd and started yelling out loud, pray for the fish. They want to know what's coming when the sand starts rolling off the likes of him. Lord, be with them. They ain't done nothing. Please, won't you leave them just a little bit of room to swim? Pray for the fish.
You guys are brothers, but it's a bigger show than this going on. And someday you guys can be fathers, husbands. And that's really what's important. This is great because we get to play this. Not everybody gets a chance to play it, but we appreciate you guys.
For the fish. Lord, be with them. They ain't done nothing. Please, won't you leave them just a little bit of room to swim? Pray for